The former governor of the People's Bank of China, PBOC, says China should take precautions against the trend represented by Facebook's Libra cryptocurrency. Twitter-based Chinese crypto news source CN Ledger reported on Xiaochuan Zhou's remarks on July 9. Zhou notably served as PBOC governor between 2013 and 2018, a period which saw Beijing pursue its notorious onslaught of anti-crypto regulations, including the historic blanket criminalization of initial coin offerings, ICOs, and exchange crackdown. According to the Cointelegraph, the news release partner Stex.com.